Of his private life, E.J. Pratt was very guarded. In 1919, he married the former Viola Whitney, and they had one daughter. However, he was very careful not to involve his family in any of his public appearances. His poetry was not only concerned with Newfoundland. He continued to write and publish poems with a strong Canadian flavor and background, like Brebeuf and His Brethren, and Towards the Last Spike, which were published in the early 1950s. But as it does to all men, death came to E.J. Pratt. In April of 1964, the world mourned the loss of a great man who had enlarged our literary heritage. Among the tributes to him at the time of his death was a poem by A.J. Smith published in the Tamarack Review, which aptly summed up E.J. Pratt's life. He was given life, he took, used, and enjoyed. Now he has no more need.
You have been listening to Interesting People of Newfoundland and Labrador. The series was written by Michael McCarthy.